Lady, there's a spider on your neck.
Classes were all stopped by a terrible sound. As the cupboard in the classroom came a tumbling down. And inside the teacher's Labrador was having a fit. He'd locked him in the cupboard and forgot about it.
He's a pest, but he's the best. He puts everybody's patience to the test.
Something naughty, it's so easy to have fun.
Biology class was a terrible bore, but then Bob made us laugh like never before. The skeleton has never looked as funny as that, with the headmaster's jacket and the caretaker's hat.
He's a pest, but he's the best. He puts everybody's patience to the test.
When it comes to making trouble, there's one special is.
I mean, life is far too funny and too short to be missed.
Nobody's as strict as the headmaster at school, but Bob would show him up for a terrible fool. Cause Bob had stuck a note upon his back and a test. I'm as wacko as they come, so examine my head.
He's a pest, but he's the best. He puts everybody's patience to the test.
He will come and make you happy if you're feeling all alone, he says.
Life should be for laughter if you take a look around.
If your mobile can't start, I'm just putting in your drawer. If a water bucket hits you when you open the door, if the Vickers car's flags and it can start to the roof, we know who's behind you, there is no need for proof.
He's a pest, but he's the best. He puts everybody's patience to the test.
They will scream and shout, they will shout in the door.
I would rather take the blame than be a goody-goody bore.